I think we have been preparing very well. We went to India in January, we went in February in Sri Lanka, so we have been competing with those people and we have been getting good games to prepare for Africa games and the World Cup.
You have the best in Africa, and playing against those the best teams in Africa definitely gives us one a chance to go out there and show what we have been doing, what we have been practicing, what are our expectations, what we want to achieve out of it, and again, in the process of our World Cup preparations, it helps us with game time going into that big tournament. So it's a big chance for us to one, go and try to win a medal for Uganda. Then secondly, it's a good preparation platform for us as we head into the World Cup.